Hello and welcome, Mr. Toffee here, and here's a quick pro tip for Saints Row, the 2022 reboot, on how to get a monster truck. Yes, this is the pride and joy of the Los Panteros gang, and what better way to acquire some early game vehicular power than with a giant truck with gargantuan wheels. To get this vehicle early on, just keep running Venture Quests for JR, the first criminal venture you've opened up early in the game. His task involves you finding cars for spare parts. When you're at the fifth run, you'll be tasked to get a monster truck from the southeast part of Santo Eleso, a small Los Panteros hideout. Just head in, kill whoever's in your way, then take the monster truck. Drive it all the way back, and you can just park it in JR's garage. It's yours! Just keep in mind that if you do cash in JR's venture quest, you have to head back to the same spot again to get another monster truck. We'll play the full walkthrough for this right here. For more vids like these, do like and subscribe to our page, and smash that notification icon. We post new content every week.
I can't drive speed.
You just listened to Slam from Onyx.
Oh, mighty Apollo, far-shooting archer, accept my sacrifice so that I may begin this day alert and wakeful.
Hey, what are you doing with that arm?
It's an offering to Apollo so I don't feel so tired in the morning.
Go over to Apollo's coffee. They brew it fresh with premium...
Oh, geez. Sorry, Ox.
Apollo's coffee. Fresh, ethical, and oxen-free.
Hello, my Are you ready to get hyped? I have to know, are you ready to get hyped? You better be, because what I have to do next is lock your doors, grab your bag, and get ready to ante up from MOP.
I'm gonna watch you burn!
Shit! You're out of cover!
Momentos, hoy puedo estar muy tranquilo y mañana estar muerto. Disfruto cada momento. Son los malos y los buenos. noticia de última hora. Una carrera de autos ilegal terminó en tragedia en el canal de Santo Ileso. El enfrentamiento entre pandilleros dejó varios muertos. Todas las víctimas son miembros de los Panteros. Las autoridades dicen que el hecho se debió a una disputa interna entre facciones rivales de la conocida pandilla. Esta fue la red de noticias Star Register, informó Juana Villalobos.